towards that stop box. Simone Gagnon launching his WRX-6.